Hi. Is this your correct profile?
Yes,
it's really bad.
Nice. Fuck me!
It's almost New Year's Eve!
आज रात 9 बजे मेरे घर आ जाना. पार्टी करेंगे ऑल नाइट.
I wish, but I already have plans with my boyfriend.
पार्थो underscore 14. अपना आदमी है यार. साथ में लॉकअप में.
तुम उससे कभी मिले भी नहीं हो.
Exactly. I'll pick you two up. आ जाना.
मैं तो नहीं आ सकती यार. मेरे डैड के साथ प्लान्स हैं.
Proud Indian underscore Anil underscore 420. अपना ही आदमी है यार. अरे 3 साल से तो मेरा ही किडनी लेके भाग रहा है. मैं विस्की अरेंज कर दूंगा. ठीक है.
एनीवेज मैं तो आ ही नहीं सकता. I'm an introvert, no?
तो तुझे रूम में लॉक कर देंगे. ठीक है ना यार. डन.
कम ऑन यार डूड. हमारे प्लान्स है. समझा कर यार.
गाइस यार फैमिली यार. 6 एपिसोड साथ में निकाले. इतनी जल्दी रिश्ते तोड़ दिए. We'll recollect. Laugh together. दारू on me.
एक
और बात. पर्सनल लाइफ और प्रोफेशनल लाइफ को जरा अलग. मेरा डीलर नीता बालो से
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your host, Rahul Subramanian!
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. My name is Rahul Subramanian. My name is Rahul. Welcome to the series finale of the brand new show, a show where every episode has a new host. It's called a brand new show, but there are no brands sponsoring it. So from next time, they should call it new show. It's not even new anymore. So they should just call it show. Is it even a show? Next time, they should not call it anything. Why are we even making it? But I have to tell you this, I love this format. You know why? This is my first and the last episode of hosting this show. It's like I went for a job interview and they saw my CV and like, congratulations, Rahul, you are fired. See, since this is the last episode, one good thing is that I get the freedom to talk about anything. Yes? So we're going to have that kind of show. Yeah? Okay, except religion, I can talk about anything. And current affairs, of course. So religion, current affairs, chhodke, I can talk. Politics, of course, they're all in. Yeah. So religion, current affairs, abhi, 1 minute, na? Brands. Okay, religion, current affairs, brands, celebrities ke baare mein. Religious, current affairs, brands, celebrities, puppies mein kya problem? Religion, celebrities, brand, puppies, aur kya? Okay. Religion, current affairs, politics, brands, celebrities, other streaming platform. Other streaming platform kaun sa hai? Wahan se to main shopping karta. Anyway. Yeah. But don't lose heart. I am allowed to say chutia. Chutia, guys. The one thing that bonds all of us together. Chutia. The best thing about it is whenever I say chutia, all of you are thinking of someone else. Ladies and gentlemen, as you guys know, today is the last day of the year and also the last day of this decade. To relish the highlights of the last decade, what we're going to do is that I have made a presentation because MBA. Kahi to kaam aana chahiye na? And what we're going to do, we're going to look at the last year's hits and misses. Like some of the great things that have happened last year. And let me tell you that there are some great things happened in the last decade. Like vlogging. Vlogging became a career. And we got superstars like Lily Singh and... let's just go with Lily Singh. And there were also some not so great moments of the last decade. Like vlogging became a career. Like, hello friends, chai pilo. गरम है. So let's get on to it, ladies and gentlemen. One of the worst things about the last decade is the sad demise of the headphone jack. They made us buy earpods separately. Ab log kaan mein safed jhumka laga kar office jaate hain. Aise dal ke. Kya Rajesh? Aaj to bada sach dach ke aaya hai, huh? Any good news? Stop it, yaar Ramesh. I just felt like dressing up. The next thing that happened in this decade was the rise of YouTube comments. Here are some of the comments we get for this show. We get some praises, but also mostly insults. This one time, one person said, great show. And then he said, sorry, wrong window. So, they said stuff like, it's the most unfunny show. Matlab sab dekh liya usne. Aur ye most unfunny show. It's a waste of time. Worst. It's just worst. And one of the common comments is, please get another host. That is not this one. Every show. Like if Abhishek is hosting, they will be like, please get Kanan. And when Kanan's hosting, they will be like, please get Rahul. And when Rahul's hosting, they'll get, wow. Wow. But you know what's the most common comment that these guys get on the Netflix YouTube channel? The most common comment is, we want anime in Hindi. We want anime in Hindi. First of all, you want anime? That too in Russian version? Ladies and gentlemen, we at Netflix take our customer feedback very seriously. So if you want anime in Hindi, guess what? We will give you anime in Hindi. Chandrama Prism Shakti Maker! Pyar aur Nyay ki Sundar Navik Fauji! Tela Moon! Chand ke naam par main tumhe saza dungi! That's the, by far the most embarrassing thing I have ever done in my life. Listen, we have a great show for you guys tonight. And our first guest, all the way from Vasepur, please give it up for the badass, Huma Qureshi! Oh my God, we go back a long way.
Really?
Yeah. You remember the first time we met, 2 hours back?
I know. Aapke saath time ka pata nahi chalta.
Hai na?
Haan.
Thanks. I think we can end the show here. It's going to be a very fun show, Huma. Aap kuch bhi bol sakte ho.
Pakka.
Pakka. Arre, bolo ke to dekho.
You're sure, na? I've done Vasepur.
Aap. Oh. That's true. But what a movie, yaar. Matlab, has anyone met you and not spoken about Vasepur?
No, I think that film has been like the one defining moment in my life. So, abhi bhi matlab main kuch bhi kar lu uske baad, I feel I still have to live up to Vasepur in my life.
That must be tough, no?
It is tough, especially if it's your first film.
Yeah.
Then it's like, thanks. Like, that can't be the only thing you guys want to talk about. But exactly. I mean, I think I was lucky to be at the right place at the right time and to work with such an amazing team of people. Yeah. Toh bahut maza aaya.
You did Layla. How many of you have seen Layla? I saw Layla. And I've heard things that when you prepared for Layla, and in one of your interviews, you said that you had to unlearn every acting technique that you had learned for this. First of all, what are these techniques?
Techniques nahi hote yaar. Wo, matlab, Deepa, Deepa Mehta, director of the show, she said one thing, ki don't bring your bag of tricks. Har actor ka na kuch hota hai, acha rona hai to main aise ro dungi aur aise pareshan ho jaungi. You know, you have like little things that you do, which is why I feel like when you see a lot of performances, you feel yare, you've not done something, anything new. So she said, I don't want you to do anything that you've done before. So you have to really go like deep and emotional and feel for this character.
It's scary, and no?
It's very scary. I was traumatized. And every day I used to go on set and I felt that this is bad for me today in life. And then next day they would call me again and then something new happened to me. Like, the first day, they dunked me in, like, dirty water. The second day, they took me to a garbage mountain. Where I was going. Third day, I was going to load port. So, I was, like, feeling physically, mentally, emotionally so, like, violated and so angry. So, which is why I feel like playing Shalini and doing Layla will always be so close to my heart because I really felt humiliated, you know, and I think yeah. when you do that to, with a character, like it just changes you somewhere. Kuch aur hi andar kuch aise, you know, awakens inside you.
Yeah. I've seen one of your ads.
Which one?
With Amir.
Oh.
With Amir sir. Hey, what is this thing? Whenever you guys have to address some other actors, you have to be like, Amit sir, Amir sir. Is that how you talk in the
game? Yeah, matlab, of course, with, you know, with Amir sir, of course, like he's a legend and I'm a huge fan. So, matlab, unke liye to sirf sir hi nikalta hai. Matlab,
I saw him in Tare Zameen Par with Darshil sir. But tell me now. Tell me about that ad. It's a phone company.
It's a phone company. And actually, us ad ke hi through mujhe Gangs of Wasseypur mili kyunki Anurag Kashyap was directing it. So I thought, wow, live ban gayi kind of a thing. But then when we were shooting the ad, that's when Anurag told me that, you know, I want to cast you in my film. And so aise sir, aise sab bolte the, aasani se thodi casting ho jati hai. But no, he really, you know, stuck to his word. And we ended up, you know, making Gangs of Wasseypur together. Yeah.
घर पे कोई problem था क्या in terms of you choosing this? I know it's a damn random segue, but drama हुआ घर पे?
थोड़ा drama हुआ था because you know I come from like a very simple middle class family, so my parents were like, ये क्या होता है acting profession? You know, you should do something more worthwhile with your life, and I was fairly good in studies, so they really wanted me to do something more academic with my life. I think today they're very very proud. And you know, they're really supportive of me and my brother being actors.
But your brother, it was easier for him because you had done it.
So Saqib came a few months after me, but he so I ended up signing Gangs of Wasseypur, and he signed a film with Yash Raj called Mujhse Friendship Karoge, which released a few months before me.
That's good. So almost like same time your journey
almost
started.
The same time, yeah.
Were you a bully growing up with your brother?
I tried to be a bully, but you know, it didn't work with him. He was a bigger bully than I am. Actually, I think I can win an argument with everybody and anybody, but Saqib. So like he just because he just starts doing something really stupid. So then, you know, there's no like, I can't win with that.
Yeah, I'm a younger brother too.
Yeah?
You know what my brother used to do? And hum log jab bade ho rahe the, hum log. At that time, WWF.
Oh God, no.
Which was called, which is, abhi usse WWE keh rahe hain. Unka bhi naam change kar diya, like most cities. And...
Kaun si city ka naam change hua?
Honda City ka naam. So my brother used to do this. He was very influenced by WWE. It's great, you get influenced.
Right.
Tumhara life hai. But moves try karne ke liye main.
हाँ.
तो एक बार I was taking a leak, peeing. मैं मूत्र कर रहा था. And we are the Indian toilet, desi. And I'm taking a leak and I'm singing. I don't. Maybe I was singing. I don't know.
And la, then my la, brother. La 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 la.
नहीं ऐसा गाना जिसमें एम बहुत स्पेसिफिक हो नहीं मैं बहुत ले ले इट वाज मोर लाइक सो आई सिंगिंग एंड ऊपर क्या था देयर वाज दिस एटिक ठीक है इट वाज ओपन सो माय ब्रदर जस्ट हंग ऑन दैट एंड ही स्वंग एंड ही गेव मी अ किक आई फेल डाउन
व्हाट वाज योर ब्रदर डूइंग इन द बाथरूम
अरे डोर ओपन करके यार इट्स ओपन फैमिली एंड I was 4 years old. He was 8 years old.
ठीक है, I'm not judging your family, yeah.
That's Karan Johar's new movie tagline. Don't judge your family. Before, हाँ नहीं बोलो बोलो आप.
No, no, I was just gonna say. So I did this. I just shot for this film for Netflix, which is gonna come out next year called Army of the Dead. And my co-star in that is a gentleman called Dave Bautista. That I'm sure if you guys follow WWF or WWE, you know who he is.
Or you have watched the Guardians of Galaxy.
Absolutely. So when we got to know, Saqib was like, my brother was like, oh, just ask him about the Bautista bomb. Now I'm like, I'm not gonna ask him about the Bautista bomb. Like
you
he's
asked
like,
no.
I did. So Dave also told me he really loves Indian films. He wants to do a Hindi film.
Dave sir.
Dave sir. So Dave ji.
So I have to tell you this. It's been great talking to you. But we have another guest.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Call her na.
You want to call her?
I'll call her.
Okay. Main acting karta hu, aap boliye.
Haan. Oh, we've just got to know that Shefali Shah is in the studio. Amazing. Please put your hands together for the versatile, amazing, gorgeous Shefali Shah. I tried to help, but he messed it up. I'm sorry.
Did you want to try it again? I can
we can do
back.
It again.
Yeah, yeah. Aapka hi show hai. Come on. It's such a coincidence that I've seen both Laila and Delhi Crimes. And it's one of the... I don't see a lot of web series. And these two I have seen. And Delhi Crimes, it's one of the most powerful performances I have ever seen. I have... It's... Just talking about it gives me goosebumps. And incredible. Kuch nahi, I just want to tell you, thank you so much for that show. How many of you have seen that, guys? I have to ask you this, and I know a lot of people have asked you. It must have been draining, right? Emotionally draining to do that show. It's
well, not just this show, any other work that I do, I don't know how to do it besides being completely consumed by it. And yes, it was draining, but that was a part of the process, and I loved every bit of it. I wouldn't have done it any other way.
Nice. How do you detach yourself from the story? Because the story is the show, and the story is so... It's so intense.
Well, what happened in 2012, I don't think any one of us really detached from it. Mm. It kind of went into our subconscious somewhere, but it didn't go away. So, what I felt while I was doing it was exactly what everyone felt in 2012. And that is a scar that's never going to get healed.
Shefali, how long have you been in the... in the movie industry, because it feels like
100 years.
No, because I've seen Satya.
Not at all.
How many of you have seen Satya? Blockbuster and one of, and Satya also came out of nowhere, right? No one really.
What a film!
All new actors. Most of them.
Yeah.
What a film.
Can I fangirl over Satya for a little bit? I just feel that film just changed the way we showed the underworld.
Absolutely.
The way we showed Bombay, the performances, the way we did songs, everything. I mean, I'm a huge fan of that film and of you, her, and of everybody in that film.
The sound, the way it was shot, it was like a cult film.
It is a cult film.
Yeah.
And because after that, a lot of these gangster movies came up, based on Bombay. But that was always the first. Have you ever thought of doing anything apart from acting, Shefali?
Yeah. When I was in college and I was just out of school, I wanted to be an air hostess. I applied for a job. I got rejected.
Kaun hai wo?
I think.
No, airline ka naam bolo.
Cathay Pacific.
Okay. Main kya hi karunga? You are also a painter. Am I right?
I paint. Saying I'm a painter is way too.
But you have your paintings are there at Jahangir Art Gallery, right?
No, there was one that was a part of an exhibition. Yes.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
And I sold. Mm. I was very excited.
Of course.
I was just so excited that it was going to be up on the wall.
What fun.
In the Jahangir.
Tell us more about this. What kind of painting?
I was finished. Somebody bought it. Story over. After that, painting career finished.
Why?
Because I don't know. The thing is, I did it because there wasn't a lot of work I was doing then. Mm. I mean, there isn't a lot of work I'm doing all the time, actually. Mm. I do work very intermittently. It just drives me nuts if there is no creative outlet.
Mm-hmm. Aap mujhe ye ki usually, log bolte hain ki actors fight for more screen time. But they say, Shefali Shah is exactly the opposite. She fights to get her scenes reduced. Kyun?
I genuinely feel that if I can say something in 4 words, I won't use 8. If I can say something in 2 words, I won't use 4. And if I can say it without using a word, I will do it.
Wow.
I genuinely believe that. Another thing I feel is, you know, actors can be very vain. You've got to realize that you're a very small part of a very big picture. And there are times when you don't have to be seen. Har scene mein jhande gaadne ki zarurat nahi hoti. And it's such a strong medium. You can see the face.
Yeah.
Why get into saying more?
Yeah.
The crisper it is, the more potent it's going to be. So yeah, that's...
We have to now take this to the next level, which is we are going to play a game. It's a rapid fire game. Mm. But it's different from other rapid fires. Are you guys ready? Okay.
Kuch hamper hai kya yahan pe?
Haan hai, lekin kisko de nahi rahe. Theek hai, but aapko jaldi batana padega answer.
Hmm.
Ready? All right. favorite Indian web series of the year?
Netflix. Oh, so I said Netflix. Netflix. Did I just say Netflix? DC.
Koi baat nahi. A resolution you didn't keep this year?
Sleeping on time.
All.
You kept all?
All I didn't keep.
Oh, achha, all you didn't keep.
I think I stopped making resolutions only. I was like, kya, matlab first ko banao, second ko todo, forget it na.
That's a great resolution.
Yeah, I will not make any resolutions.
Make on first, break on second.
The worst food you have tried this year?
Two things. One, I tried a sushi burrito. It was like disgusting. Like you should never have it. Matlab, and then I tried a cauliflower rice biryani.
Okay. It dare tha kya? The most beautiful human you have met this year?
You. Yeah. What did you think? You? Or you were really expecting it, right?
Yeah, I also have feelings.
So sweet.
The most beautiful person.
Of course, it's Shah Rukh Khan.
मैं उनके बारे में कुछ बोलना नहीं चाहता लेकिन मेरे को बहुत गुस्सा है उन
पे
हर माउंटेन के ऊपर जाके राहुल नाम तो सुना ये क्या है मैं करता हूँ क्या माउंटेन के ऊपर शाहरुख नाम तो सुना वेरी बैड
तीन साल से यही जोक मार रहा है गाइस प्लीज
आप तीन साल से फॉलो कर रहे हो मुझे अरे Shefali, your most selfish moment.
It'll sound ridiculous, but I was at the Sundance where the show premiered. And I'm sitting, it's going to start now. And my phone rings. And it's a child, so I have to take the call. And he comes on FaceTime and he says, Mama, I need permission to go to the beach. Can you just send a permission? And I was like, I'm at Sundance. The premiere's just starting, baby. No, no, Mama, but do you understand? I have to go to the beach. Like, do you get it? And I said, oh my God, I can't see you. Oh my God, what happened? Oh, oh my God.
You ghosted him.
That was my selfish moment. I said, bas, ab nahi ho sakta. Ab main maan nahi ban sakta.
Respect. Love it. Yeah. Love, love, love.
Best acting performance of the year. Apart from you guys, I mean.
Fleabag. I don't know her name. Mm.
The entire cast of When They See Us. That show I have seen.
God, it was heartbreaking.
And oh my God, it's beautiful.
Heartbeautiful.
A lot of times in life, we reach a stage or we reach a situation in which we want to get out of a conversation, but we cannot. But what if there was an app? Ladies and gentlemen, we have found an app to get you out of any argument. Let's take a look at how it went.
Are you, yaar?
Supo?
Yes, Dad.
कहाँ जा रही हो?
Dinner करने जा रही हूँ friends के साथ.
Dinner और वो भी रात में.
लड़के भी होंगे. सब के नाम और पता लिख के दो हमें. अभी.
Wow, you know I can't deal with you two.
Good evening, madam. अपनों को pass कराएं.
पर आए. आपने बुलाया?
Please argue with them.
Uncle, auntie. Supriya is old enough to make her own decisions.
तो इसका मतलब mom dad चिंता करना छोड़ दे हाँ?
मैं आपकी बात समझने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ आप प्लीज बोलते रहिए
बेटा तुम तो रहने ही दो टी शर्ट नहीं इस्त्री हुई तुम्हारी
और हमें ना ये ऐसे उल्टे जवाब ना दिया करो तुम समझे ना हम क्या नाम है सुप्रिया के माँ बाप हैं
और हमारे पास ये ऐप भी है और जायदाद भी
देखा कि आप ऐसे जायदाद की धमकी नहीं दे सकते
धमकी माँ बाप के अपने बच्चों को धमकी दे सकते हैं भला
बेटा बेटा माँ बाप संस्कार बागबान बागबान बागबान
मैम प्लीज कैंसिल कर दो मुझे वो लंबा बुकिंग चाहिए था
कैसे बनेगा तू पराया ऑफ द ईयर कैसा प्रोफेशनलिज्म है ये
अच्छा रुको मैं और एक बुलाता हूँ वो एक आर्गुमेंट कंप्लीट करके बस आ ही रहा है आएगा एक
तुम कहाँ जा रही हो
कहाँ तुम नहीं जा सकती अभी आर्गुमेंट खत्म नहीं हुआ और तुमने पेमेंट कैश की डाली
है बाथरूम गए
और मुझे प्लीज स्टार रेटिंग दे दो जल्दी
तुम्हें तो पापा ने बुलाया ना मुझसे पूछा
सुप्रिया तुम अपने पापा के लिए इतना नहीं कर सकती उन्हें पल में ही पराया कर दोगी आई यूज्ड इन अ सेंटेंस पराया
पागल हो गई हो क्या तुम बार 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 बार
पेड वर्जन में एड्स नहीं होते
ऐसे थोड़ी करते हैं मार्केटिंग में हो तुम
पापा प्लीज बंद करवाओ ये सब
यार ये माँ बाप की मगजमारी में मजा ही नहीं है यार उधर मस्त डिवोर्स करवा लेता, बोनी भी हो जाती।
अभी कोई चुप कराओ ना इसे।
ए ए
ये
थोड़ा नंबर 5 अटैक,
नंबर 6 अटैक।
ये डबल बैटरी सिंगल पावर।
ए कटे हुए कबूतर, गुटर को, गुटर को क्या कर रहा है तू? उधर आ तू, डबल ये
उठाने साथ साथ बच्चे कर ले। एक तो 30% ले लेती है कंपनी।
मगरमच्छ, मगरमच्छ
यार, मेरी जिंदगी झंड है, झंड है मेरी जिंदगी।
बेटा दारू पी ले।
मम्मी आप।
नाउ इट्स टाइम टू प्ले द गेम कॉल्ड इम्प्रोव अवार्ड शो। The game bahut simple hai. What's going to happen is in this game, you are an actor who has won the award for the best actor in a fictitious movie, right? But you are one person. So you are basically a two-headed person.
Okay.
And I am the one, I'm the journalist who's going
and
to interview.
Joined in the hip.
Yes, on the red carpet. And you guys have to speak one word at a time. So any question I ask, they have to answer one word at a time.
We joined in the hip.
You want to give it a shot? Like say, hey Rahul, how are you?
Hey
Rahul.
How?
You?
Are.
Are.
How you are? How you are?
How are you? How you are? How you are?
All right. So.
Attached to the hip, right?
Yeah. Well, it's so nice to have the recipient of the Best Actor Award, Miss Huma Qureshi Shefali Shah. Huma, first of all, how does it feel?
Aaj. बहुत
यस
खुशी हो रही
है। वाओ अमेजिंग, जस्ट ओ माय गॉड,
ये अवार्ड हमें कभी नहीं मिलेगा गाइस।
सो टेल मी, व्हाट्स योर मैसेज टू यंग एस्पायरिंग एक्टर्स आउट देयर?
चूतियों घर जाओ,
गो बैक होम, समवन्स वेटिंग फॉर यू, दैट्स सच एन इमोशनल,
वरना
लग जाएगी।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इफ यू हैव किड्स एट होम, शो दिस टू देम, दे शुड ग्रो अप गेटिंग दिस मैसेज।
ये बीप कर देना, पापा देखेंगे शो प्लीज।
नहीं देखेंगे पापा ये शो। फाइनल क्वेश्चन,
ओ अगेन,
ओ अभी है
शुमा,
या
In your movie, there were several hit songs, like Tera Pyar Keechad Hai. Can you please sing the first few lines of the classic?
Tera
Pyar Keechad Hai.
Tera.
Thank you very much. I love you too. We'll go and split this. I can't do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Huma Qureshi and Shefali Shah. That was so good. Well, that was the end of the show and the season. We hope you enjoyed it because we had fun making it. Give it up once more for Huma Qureshi and Shefali Shah for being such great guests. And you're the guest for the finale of this show, of this season. That means you're the best guest ever. I'm the best host ever. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. Please go back home safely, drive safely, don't drink a lot, think a lot, and go home. Tell your parents that you love them because someone has to tell them that. And ensure that you file your taxes, okay?
With this episode, the first season of the brand new show comes to an end.
Yay!
We'd like to thank everyone who hosted the show, who was a guest on the show, but most importantly,
everyone who worked on the show.
Yes! Okay, but I was going to say everyone who watched the show.
Yes!
Thank you so much for watching us have fun. We hope you had fun, and even if you didn't, matlab don't whine, it was for free, tumne online dekha hai, so don't. And with that, we're gonna begin 2020. I'm gonna pop a non-alcoholic champagne bottle.
Yeah!
Last one.
Thank you for watching everyone out there on your YouTube channels, and thank you everyone who came down.
Let's do this, guys.
Please like, share, subscribe to the YouTube channel.